guys, my name is Eternal Art Heart, aka TurboGun1000 or Kirsty Jones if you'd prefer. This piece took me around 5 hours to create. It is a Steven Universe fan art drawing involving my OC Aquamarine, who's the cool looking woman with the pixie wings, and Pearl, a canon character from the show itself. Now, for those of you who don't know Steven Universe very well, Pearl is one of the main cast, which follows the adventures of a young teen named Steven Universe as he learns about his heritage from an alien race named Gems. As he is half-human, though, it all takes place on Earth, and there's a nice comforting feel to it. Anyway, onto the piece itself. I actually did something new for this one, and that was drawing thumbnails of the actual illustration before drawing the piece itself. It made it so much easier to map out characters' spacing and poses, and honestly, I think this is one of my best pieces of art to date. I did the line art and colouring as I normally would, but tried to make a Steven Universe-like background to match the Steven Universe style of the drawing, of the drawings themselves, basically the characters. Right, I think that's enough out of me. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, feel free to like, comment, and/or subscribe to keep up to date with my content. See you next week. Bye!